All right, so first step, beet, ginger, cucumber, and carrots. First thing I'm gonna do is plug it in. Then I'm gonna turn it out. Then we're gonna put it in. That's how you turn it off.
Let's take a closer look.
That's how much carrot juice we got. About 15 ounces. I still have to put these in, but she doesn't like these, so I'm going to first pour hers out into a glass, and then I'll finish my concoction. This has a tendency to drip, and you don't want to get it on the counter because it'll stain it. So I kind of put this in here like this, and that kind of keeps it from dripping. Now I'm going to pour hers, and that's going to be for her. And now we're going to finish ours. See? Good drip. All right, so we got to go back, turn her back on. Bam. Perfect. Now we're going to put these in. All right, our next phase, we're going to pull out our Vitamix, slide it right out there, pop it off. First, we're going to get our greens, which is spinach, it's kale, and chard. We're going to put a bunch in there. That's like a salad in a cup. Just throw it right in there liberally because that's good for you. Excellent nutrition. Then we're going to grab a banana, and we're going to break that sucker up and throw it in there. And then we're going to grab our blueberries, which are super good for you. Pour a bunch of those in there. As you can see, I'm measuring them with precision, kind of like eyeballing it, you would say. And then what we're going to do is we're going to grab some flaxseed out of here, and I'm going to grind it up. That's golden flaxseed. Grind that baby up. Going to grab some pumpkin seeds, which are excellent for you. We're going to pour those in there, lots of magnesium and potassium. Get that in there. And I'm going to grab a little bit of almond milk. Not much, just a little bit. We'll just kind of pour it in there and get her going. And then what we're going to do is get our juice that we made, and we're going to pour that right on top of there. So here goes. Just dump it right on in there and save a little bit to drink. And then we got to put our top on, and we're going to blend her up. Here we go. Bam! All right, now I've got my super, 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 super juice.
She gave me like $50 tips. She always gives me so much.
Well, it's because you deserve it.
She's so cute and so sweet.
Do not get this on your counter. So the way you do it is like that. I don't want anybody to see you do it. All right, here we go.
Are you going to karate?
Yes, I am. This is unbelievably delicious.
You get home with your thing. What are you doing?
This is unbelievably delicious. Ruiner of video right there.
How am I supposed to know you were doing that?
Unbelievably delicious and nutritious. Cheers. Do it right here. Here we go. All right, that's it. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and check out my other awesome videos on how to make stuff.